Now, this is really also quite interesting. My friend says that the stimulus has caused job loss. Again, Mr. President, that's without any factual basis. In fact, just the opposite. It saved or created 3 million jobs. Remember, we still have a little unemployment because that started during the Bush years back in 2006 when the economy started faltering. As an example, the last 6 months, the Bush administration, 3 million jobs were lost.